and I always will believe in private enterprise as the backbone of economic well-being in the United States. People of America have no quarrel with business. They insist only that the power of concentrated wealth shall not be abused.